Who cares?
Hey, you're interesting. Can I get like $20?
No.
Crouton, you seem interesting. Interesting. Can I get $20?
Fuck off. I swear to God, if you two are the same people that did this like 2 months ago, asking me for $50.
No, we
really $20 though.
Powerful.
No, what the fuck? Where did you come from?
You got a spare $20.
Oh my God.
Like.
Wow. They're the same fuckers that asked me for money. How long ago was it? Back in November. Same two. Hold on, I'll show you this. I'll show you this. Is there a... They're the same ones.
No, Crouton, Luke.
Yeah.
Fuck off.
You got $20?
No, now shut the fuck up.
I can give you a $5 McDonald's gift card.
You're not getting my money.
What if I give you a $5 McDonald's gift card?
You know I should have.
You know, with the $20 that I'd be giving you, I could get a $20 McDonald's gift card with that, so shut the fuck up.
No. What about taxes?
Yeah, I did. Taxes, like, at least $19.
Or, I could just spend $20 at McDonald's.
Or you could just give it to us.
Oh, there's still taxes, then.
Yeah, but I'll still be getting $20 worth of McDonald's. Unlike $5 that you're offering.
Hear me out. What if I give you two $5 McDonald's gift cards?
That's only $10. That still doesn't outweigh it.
But you know, they got, they age like...
This is a 2-to-1 deal currently.
The older they get, the more valuable they are.
No, they don't. They just lose value.
Fine wine.
No, that's not how it works. McDonald's isn't fine wine.
McDonald's is so preservative filled that you can eat it a million years after.
These McDonald's gift cards are just like those old Roman coins. They age.